You can't breathe.
I'm just a bit run, you know what I'm saying? You can't see you at all.
Exactly.
I ain't having you.
So awesome.
This nigga looks just like your mom.
He looks just like you.
He looks like your mom.
You're like a pimp.
You call your mom a fucking pimp. Well, she did pimp me a little bit.
Oh.
Oh,
I love that.
Yeah.
I love that.
You know what you're doing? You know she's gonna see the video, right?
Huh?
You know she's gonna see the video.
I
don't. You know, your mom love looking at my videos. Especially your grandma. Everything I do, they look at. Just lay back, let love take us over. I don't even know what to talk about.
We have so much to come.
I mean, I don't think about you that I like that wouldn't about me.
You're the person that really hard.
I do think.
I'm kidding. Me? I wouldn't.
I'm not lying. I'm an excellent person.
Oh, no, you ain't so hard. You hear what I said, look. I see. Between me and you, I'm good. I wouldn't be a good person.
Spill with rules and all that, I can't follow my rules. They're there for guidance. I'm saying, that would make you a better person than me. I do what I have to. Something I did wasn't right. Something I did was right. One thing I did right, that had courage, you know what I'm saying? I went in a life like I wanted to, but I was there. You know, you already know the reason why I was there. Everything. So that man was going out all that.
But, man, I got the same nose, same eyes, same eyebrows.
I just don't.
I thought he looked like his mom until I saw you, but he looks just like him.
Just like your mom.
Yeah, he just messed up the whole video.
What?
No, I'm
joking. You're rude. I'm joking. See, your son is rude. He said I messed up the video and I put my face in it.
You ain't did it, really.
Well, I did.
That made it better, you know what I'm saying? You told your friend you got a crippled ass.
Yeah, what?
You told any of your friends you got a crippled ass.
Never, I did not introduce you.
I didn't even know.
I never introduced you.
So you don't say nothing about me.
Huh?
Well, he doesn't say.
I don't say.
My dad is crippled.
I don't say that.
Why? I am. This is true. I'm crippled.
It is, but
I ain't ashamed of it.
I let them know. I'll introduce you. Hey, my dad's great. No, I don't say that.
So you didn't tell me when you brought you in, you didn't tell you nothing
about it? Yeah, he did.
Yeah.
He did, but not.
Like
like introduced, like first thing out my mouth was like, yeah.
I mean, you say, I remember day, you know, my day it was calm. I said something like that. Yeah. Okay. Then. I was like, then he's gonna get on.
Way stronger than you.
Yeah. What the hell, a punk? I mean, he ain't know what skin sticks. You didn't make one loss.
I let him know that I'm bigger than you.
He did tell me that he looks just like you. And his uncle told me that he looks just like you, too.
What's on the wrong side?
Stop by there. Since it was like 15, 20 minutes.
Oh, so you called the day when I told you? And this was that one too?
You told me.
Yeah. So you called the other day. Mm-hmm.
That's on today. Because we already planned a trip out. So I was just shooting for gas.
Why is my sister in the machine at all? Wait, you ashamed of me?
No, it's just a weird angle.
Oh, man.
I did all this.